Hello, gentlemen.
Hello.
Hi, guys.
Hey,
David here with my longtime good friend, great coach, great consultant to me and our company, Tom Thomison. And Tom has agreed to be a presenter at the GTD Summit coming up.
Couldn't be happier.
And so, Tom, give people a few sentences or a few about who you are, what you do.
I love hanging out with David. So cool to be here in Amsterdam, just having a nice lunch and impromptu, just talking about the upcoming summit, which I'm really excited to be talking about. I'm kind of an entrepreneur by background, and last decade or so, a disruptor. So I hate the way things are with respect to how we work, and I am really working hard to change that. So I'm a co-founder of Holacracy One, changing the way we run and structure our businesses, getting rid of all the command and control structures and all the unwanted things that nobody wants, and finding good replacements for that, which led me to hang out with the David Allen Company, I don't know, what, 6, 7, 8 years ago when you guys were first starting your journey. And now, seeing the transformative effects of getting rid of old school 18th, 19th century ways of getting work done prompted me to start yet another company to upgrade a couple systems we left behind. So we still have these legal structures and capital structures that are so old school, and with new self-organizing systems that don't need central authority or bosses, what the heck are we still doing with employees?
Cool.
So now is the time to upgrade those two systems and really transform how work gets done in the world.
So you're going to buzz everybody with that message and probably some others when we're there. If you were in an elevator and somebody said, GTD Summit, what is it and why should I go? What would you tell them?
Hang out with people that want to get shit done in the world and know how to do it, and know how to do it sustainably with presence and mindfulness and purpose. Someone that is, you're going to be hanging out with, I don't know, 800, 900 people that are all there for purpose, all there because they have a sense of their work in the world, and they're using the best personal productivity system to get that work into the world.
Thanks, Tom.
Happy to be here.
We'll see you again soon.
Yeah.